training, huh? Then why don't we leave our weapons behind and make it really educational?